Hello, my name is Zeb Love. I was tasked with making a poster for Janis Joplin's iconic Pearl album for Collectionzz. So I began with just like going through her album and reading the lyrics and song titles and sketching down just like whatever popped up to me. So I got like a half moon, the night sky, seven stars, heaven's eyes. So that was a note, so I made a little doodle on my book here. My original idea, kind of like the car and a bunch of little psychedelic stuff. It's more or less, that's where an idea always starts. It's just like sometimes it'll carry over to the final, and sometimes it'll just be completely different. But also, I got me was her unhappiness with like consumerism and just material goods, like her song Mercedes Benz. So of course, in the poster, she's driving Mercedes-Benz out of a color TV and being free from those kind of ties. This is the first color. It's like a creamish yellow, then this nice bright orange on top of that. And then the blue, which really mixes in with the green, or over top the yellow mix of green. Then like this magenta color that turns into a purple when it's laying on top of the blue. So this is only four colors so far, and it looks like a whole bunch more. The last layer, which is the key line, the black layer, which really just kind of seals everything in. Yeah, I had a lot of fun making it and digging into her music again and watching old videos and seeing her spirit come back alive on this anniversary. And I hope you like the posters. Thanks.